All right, so I'm going to talk about a controversial topic when it comes to programming, okay? So imagine you're writing a program and you encounter some type of problem, okay? And you just don't know, or you don't have any idea about what code you can write to solve that problem. Or maybe your code encounters some type of bug or some type of issue and you don't know how to resolve it. So typically you may just go on Google, or you may use something like ChatGPT or the Stack Overflow website to try to at least find some type of useful code snippet that you can put in your program to resolve that issue. So once you find that code that could solve your issue, is it okay to just copy and paste it into your program? Is it considered plagiarism or cheating if you're just copying something that you saw online and putting it directly in your program? So this is my thoughts on it. It is completely okay to copy anything that you see online, as long as you fully understand the logic of whatever you're copying. A lot of people who post code online have that awareness that as long as their code is public online, anyone is free to use it. And usually a type of code snippets that you might find on Google or Stack Overflow or any of these websites is code that someone has provided to help troubleshoot some issue. So don't feel like you're cheating or it's plagiarism if you're copying a code that is publicly available. And like I mentioned, the only exception is that you need to fully understand the code that you're copying. And the reason why I say that is if you have no idea what you're copying and you're just copying and pasting it into your program, you could be opening your program to some security vulnerabilities. It could have some type of malicious code in there or some type of virus. Or the code could be doing something in the background that you don't expect. So make sure that you fully understand the logic of any code that you copy from the internet. And I actually encourage you to search for some code snippets on the internet, okay? And the reason why I say that is usually there's several different ways to solve a problem with code, okay? And what you see online might be a totally different approach that you originally didn't think of. And just by seeing different perspectives of how someone else has tackled an issue, it expands your problem solving skills. And as a matter of fact, in the real world, being able to efficiently find different ways to solve a problem in coding is a very valuable skill to have. So another controversial topic is the idea of memorization versus being resourceful. There are people who believe that in order to be called a real programmer, you must be able to memorize everything that you've learned about a programming language. But in today's world, that is not practical at all. Okay. So even the most experienced programmers use Google or look up some documentation instead of memorizing several lines of code. And that doesn't make them any less of a programmer. As a matter of fact, being able to research different solutions and identifying how to solve your problem efficiently is a very valuable skill when it comes to programming. And I can't emphasize this enough. Do not try to go down the route of just memorizing every single thing. When you get stuck or when you're trying to find a solution to a problem that you've probably never encountered before, don't be scared to use Google, because the chances are whatever problem you're trying to solve, someone else has probably encountered a similar problem and you can quickly find a solution online. And if you're worried about not being original keep in mind that the way to be original in programming is usually identifying ways to improve something that you've seen before, or thinking of ways you can combine different types of solutions to make something that is very original and stands out. So to answer the original question, is it okay to copy code you've seen online? The answer is yes, as long as you fully understand the code. And in most cases, it's encouraged because seeing different solutions really expands your perspectives on things and enhances your problem-solving skills.